then, everybody, welcome back to another weekly Wreckfest. This is the JR Phantom coming to you. And we're going for a few more. Ooh. This might be interesting. Okay, well, we're doing a few more coin challenge. We're doing another coin challenge here, just to kick things off here a little bit. Not bad, not bad. Nice and simple one. Okay. Where's the next one? There we go. So hopefully you got yourselves going to a good week here. Oh crap, I just blew it. Keep the power down, but unfortunately, I really blew it. I'm going to be off this week, so I'm going to be doing some adjustments. I'm going to see if I can't get my NES Classic, my SNES Classic. Maybe a few other things set up. Where's the next one? There we go. For maybe some different things going on. So, instead of just Wreckfest, I'm going to try a few different games here. I think I just saw a coin of loop-de-loop. Awesome. Ooh. We get to play Plinko? Oh, goodness. Look at that turn. Do not get to play Plinko. Good. Plinko. Oh, I missed one. Are you kidding me? I still have... Well, okay, I'm not going to make the last few seconds of it. Where did I miss it at? Oh, I just completely blew the turn. Okay. Smashing good time. Right through. Seriously? Right through it? Okay, minute 5. Let's try that again. I feel like I was doing pretty well if I didn't blow it a few times there. But yeah, I mean, Wreckfest is good and all. I'm not really sure what other games garner that much attention. Obviously everybody does their Call of Duty, or not even Minecraft anymore, but more like, oh, I did it again. I did it again. I gotta work on that. Or, Fortnite. You get guys who know each other in GTA and such. And yeah. Okay, this isn't where I blew the turn last. Okay. So I'm just going to be trying out some different things I've got for hooking up together. Try to get a better HDMI selector. I think the one I have is probably pretty good. I just need to adjust where my capture card is on it. Instead of just capturing my PS5, I can move on to some older school systems. Because I do have a connector for RCA to HDMI, so that might be neat. Get some old school SNES, NES going on in here. Still not sure how I missed that one. Oops, I just about missed that one. Alright, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. I think I got it. And I clear the ramp. Alright, I should have silver. Awesome. Well, that was a simple, easy one. So let's... I'm not going for gold. I am not going to try to take 10 more seconds off that. I'll be right back. Alrighty. Sandstone Speedway. Raceway. Sorry. Am I in? Okay, no speedbird. Okay. Well, let's see. Let's get off to the side here. Get myself a little bit extra field to go through. I know I'm funny like that. I don't want to consider myself a masochist, but... myself a challenge in the race anyway. Oops, good. Nice spin out there. A couple spin outs. Nice. Moving right up through the pack. Oop. Down from the Midwest. Oop. Oh. Pretty good, pretty good. Okay, looks like we got a nasty downhill turn here. Yep. Had somebody lean on though. This is the Stang Trans Am. Oh, that was a nasty dig down by me. Turned him sideways right into the wall. Oh, Yeah. I almost did that on the PS2 NASCAR game of Thunder 2002. I turned somebody and... Actually, I didn't turn somebody. I forced them down to the pit lane wall. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah. Yeah, that hurt a little bit. In any case, I forced them down to the pit lane wall, and they hit it head on. Oh, man, it looked painful. Come on, man, make the turn. Yeah, now you turn after the turn. Jerk. Oh! Okay. Well, I'm not as far through as I was hoping I was going to be. But, still running. Oh, not a good spot. Alright, keep it going, keep it going. Hey, you know what? Your car's almost as big as mine now. Oh, don't touch. Oh. Okay, still surviving. Still halfway. Really, Road Warrior? I'm calling it. Time to restart that one. Getting slammed into the wall just after I talked about how much I did it to somebody else. I suppose that's a bit of karma. So away we go. Dashing past the pack. Oh, you jerk. And I'm back to the back. Okay. Dashing through the pack, and I'm back in the back. Yep, that sounds right. At least I didn't take any good damage, so I still have full power. For all the good it does me for running off-road like that. Oh boy, that's an ugly mess. Oh, that was an ugly mess. Well, at least I'm almost halfway through the pack. Unfortunately, the pack is trying for the... Oh, not pretty. Okay, good to go. Halfway through the field, I should say, not the pack. Because the field has spread out a little bit, and it might be tough to catch everybody. Come on, go over there. Thank you. Oh, I was hoping he's going to collect some of the opponents. Alright. No, instead he's collecting everybody in front of me right there. Alright, well, just keep the power down. Let's keep it rolling. Quick maneuver? Nope, not quite. Alright, sixth place. I'll fight him for it anyway. Wait, wasn't that the guy who spun out right in front of me and forced me off the road anyway? Come on. Oh, goodbye. Did not mean to spin you that much. Four cars to go, and I got two of them in my sights. One of which just kind of got loose on their own. Kind of helped them. Tight turn, tight turn. Alright, unfortunately we're almost into the home stretch here. And I'm struggling to catch up. Yep. I don't think it matters which way you go around, as long as you go around. Yep. I know that's a bit of a cheap trick. So is this. No! Come on, trigger! Yes! Oh, that was a cheap trick, I know, but it worked out in the end. So, be right back. Alrighty, Espadalin with the bug. I fought the lawn and the lawn won. Fair enough. Okay, you know what? I'm still starting behind him, so... Counts. Oh, boy. A lot of horsepower. A lot of torque. Is there a turn up ahead? I don't think so. Slicing through the field. Eighth place already. Alright. That's just a mess. Oh, hello. Big Papa. Wanna be pumped? Oh. I mentioned last week or not, but I went to watch the, oh boy. The, come on. Man, this is 5 laps? Seriously? Why? Oh well. Went to watch the, oh boy. The, off-road racing, which was basically just like this. Just as much of a bump and run on there, you think. It's quite interesting. Saw why you don't drive, or why you don't turn a Jeep Liberty too short. Okay, I don't know where that guy was going. Oh, bump and run. Man, the sucker went rolling. There we go. Sorry, I was trying to concentrate there a little bit. I don't know who's in the lead. I'm guessing it's a semi-truck. He's really pulling out in front. The Boogeyman! Coming to eat you. Dang, I was hoping to let him just go flying by and I pass him, but actually knew how to drive it. I got this week off, like I said. I'm going to try to do some rearranging. That was quite the mess. I'm guessing Dirt Trooper must be the leader. Managing to stay in front of me quite well. Until now. I got a bug across the side. Oh boy, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, you know what? That's actually a good race there. Oh. Getting in some actual decent racing. Who would have thought? Cool. Yeah, I guess he would have to use some brakes a little bit more than I would. Oops. There's still a massive pileup up here. Woo! Oh, final lap. Dang, here I was complaining about 5 laps. The shovelhead's got nothing left on the camper, but still has full health, so good for him. Oh, yeah, I don't know what else I'm doing this week. I need to save some money to make sure my bills are paid. It's not like this is getting me much money with almost no subscribers or viewers. Oh boy, that's trouble. There we go. Oh. Well, hopefully eventually this can take off. Be right back with something else. Deathloop, Lawn Mowers. Nothing can go wrong here, right? Right, come on, go around. Thank you. Ooh. That's a really nice color, the sunlight. Does it change as I go around? Oh, no, hello. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Oh, not good. Ow. Okay, not what I was expecting. Well, 4 laps. These kind of racers, you know. Well, not good. Okay, survived it. Biggest thing is try not to run. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Is that a headlight on the front? I think so. Just got a flashlight mounted to the front of it. It's kind of awesome. Alright, go around. Oh, what in the world? Oh, it's going to make me do that? Seriously? Okay, there is something wrong with this game. So we're taking the shortcut. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Because for some reason I was driving perfectly straight, not touching any inputs. Oh. It really happens with the smaller vehicles, and it just turns. I don't know if it's a bug or if it's just where it's designed or what. I almost thought this car was wearing wingtips. Okay, 18th place. Not bad, not bad. Oh, you jerk. Crash man, what are you doing? Run over your head. Bye. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and take the slowdown for the easy over that. Just because I don't want it to be turning around randomly. I do believe that's a bug. Not to cheat, but to... Oh, boy. Oh, that could have been bad. All right, top 10. Getting there. Beautiful that lawnmower is. Even all crumpled up. Oh. I wonder if it's some part of the wheels leaving the ground. That might be part of it. Fifth place, okay, here we go. Fourth place, awesome. One lap to go, basically. And some kitties right in front of me. Oh, yeah, looks like we got a crash out here. Second place, here we go, final lap. I don't know, but I'm guessing it's that one right up there going around the turn right now. It's the leader. Oh! Not what I needed. I have no idea who's in first now. Oh, I am. Probably not for long though. They're probably speeding. Oh, nope, nobody's right behind me. They must have all gone caught up in a wreck. Awesome! Was it a bit of a cheat? Yes, but let's face it, these lawnmowers are not meant for this racetrack. Be right back. Welcome back, Crash Canyon. Plain old bugs. Get out of the way here with my mispainted Herbie. Alright, let's get it rolling. So, five laps, extreme damage. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into here. Oh boy. This Herbie does not want to kick it sideways and drift. Oh! Oh, gotta be careful. It does look like one of the cars from, Herbie Rides Again? I can't think of the movie now. The one where he drives past the, junkyard and starts collecting everybody. Alright, top half of the field. First lap of five. Anything could go wrong still, though, so... Let's not count the chickens before they hatch. Oh... Ninth place, not bad, not bad. Bye bye. 10 seconds behind the leader, though, that's not a great deal. Dead Fred. Oh. Damn, I was kind of hoping to. Oh, send him flying to the opponent. Oh boy. Don't crawl up the track. Oh boy. It's only a matter of time before it becomes a scrap heap somewhere in the middle. Sixth place, alright. Getting there, getting there. Actually gonna try to pass somebody legitimately again. No. He was trying to pit maneuver me, and I'd rather take that. Oops. Don't want to take him. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a kill shot there. Oh, grease finger. Oh, I'm in second. Only the leader to go. He's 10 seconds in front of me. Wow. Here I was just trying to avoid getting taken out. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Okay. Alright, no stupid mistakes. That's going to be probably the toughest part, is just no stupid mistakes. And he's slowing down a little bit. He might be caught up in traffic. Collision here and there. Where is he at? Where is he at? Where is he at? Oh, there he is. Took the lead legitimately. Alright. Could have ourselves a legitimate dash for the finale. I mean, it was kind of catching, but still. Final lap. While I win by default, while I lose by default. Only time will tell if this champion can manage to pull off the ultimate victory. I don't want to call it ultimate victory. Just going outside. away yet, but he's still in the race. I outran the sheriff for the win. One off, one in. Alright. Oh. Wow, some of those are 256s. I wonder why I felt a little underpowered. Huh. You know, I think that's all for this week, so until next time, have yourselves a good one. Bye-bye.